you know, I'm not putting it down or anything, but you ever see the movie Ironweed? It's very scary around here, but you're all, it's like a fortress or something. Of young, nubile people. It is quite shocking, especially on day to day. Like, we drove down from New York and we were in traffic for about 5 hours, and there was raining and pouring, and I thought I was going to get here by Christmas. As the drive was going on, the leaves were getting redder and redder and falling off. And then we drove by. What's the town called? Covington, or there's some town around here that's scary. But whatever. But this is a nice street.
Kensington.
One of those places. I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing. I love it. She's a fashion shoot there.
Thank you.
So now I have an incredible special guest here with us tonight. It's not him. He is incredible, but he's not a special guest. But that's Lala, by the way. And my wonderful sister is here. Martha is in London right now doing she's from Montreal. No, she's not in Montreal. But I'm going to Montreal in 2 days. Woo! Montreal!
Yeah, Lucy!
But Martha's in London right now, but I have another incredible sister, her name is Lucy Roach.